starting. Oh boy.
It's starting.
What the fuck?
Let's go. Oh, here we go. We're in a desert.
Wait, it's starting? Wait, do we go?
No, literally go. Go, yeah, go, go, go.
Okay.
Oh, right, okay.
Oh, it's already dark. Why is it dark already? That's insane.
So it's good, I don't think it is. I think it's just like moody.
No, I just that's what I mean. Okay. It's like dark.
Oh, right, okay, right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm
gonna... oh, by the way, it's modified. Hello.
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 I don't know if my mods even work, but it's modified. I have
it's modified. Wink.
I think if it didn't work, you wouldn't be allowed on the server, surely.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
I mean, well, the sure. Game is bright, but... Wait, did we get, like, fed or stuff? Because my hunger... I don't know if half has is supposed to go down. I haven't played this game, like, at least a year, I think.
Oh, it's probably gonna be vanilla hunger, so...
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I don't remember what that means.
This is gonna be fucking horrible.
Oh, yeah.
So we need to get food as fast as possible. We need to get apples as fast as possible. It's gonna be vanilla.
Oh, there's a... You can get more apples if you put bone meal with your apples as well, so you get like
three. Yeah.
So that's something at least. But we need to get bones first. Also, there's comp torches, that's good.
That's cute.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we got food!
Starter food, let's go!
Wait, do sheep drop food in this version?
Yeah.
Yes. No, we're not quite that far back in time.
Dude, I don't fucking know. I just know that this version is like 10 years old.
Fair.
Yeah, it's close to 10 years actually, now I think about it. Which is actually insane to me, because yeah. I remember when this came out.
Yep.
Also, can't help but notice,
what? The
lag is good. This is
that
crazy.
That means there's no lag, right?
Uh-huh.
Ever.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Is actually, after all the previous modified attempts I've played, playing one where there's like very minimal lag feels so nice.
One I played one, Lotta. And it was actually a kept one, shockingly enough.
Wow.
Oh.
Very rare player to be playing only two modified, one modified taken as a kept one.
That's insane.
I know.
I've played quite a few. I'd be swimming.
Nice.
So, like, for context, this round was made in 2018, so that's 4 years ago, and this is the third season, so that's how little this round gets played.
Yeah.
Pretty fun.
Just due to the concept.
Yeah, but see, this seems like it's running very well, so...
Yeah, it's doing alright.
Big things!
What is this bootleg server they've got? Like, whose server is this?
This is Ford's.
What?!
This is Ford's?
Yeah, this is Ford's server, yeah.
What happened to Ford's server?
I don't know. You can't run plugins with like mods, so or not easily at least. So we're using like a command block thing.
Nice.
Throughout the game.
I stole Ford's crafting table.
You bastard!
What the hell? Is this everyone or dude?
That's the lowest of the low. That.
I'm talking about all the shit you had to go through to host this, and you're just like yoink.
I will take that, thank you.
I found a village, but I don't know if there's anything in it.
Well done.
Thanks. That was a bit condescending.
Of course.
Yeah, keep it up.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, thank you.
Of course.
I found a library.
Let's go.
Book woman?
I don't know where you guys went. I looked. Last time
I went north, east.
I went west. I just crossed the river from where we started.
Oh, again, I'm breaking two book from this librarian.
No way.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill all these cows. Fuck them up.
Why is this potato? What the hell?
That's cute. I installed all of the mods, by the way, and I have no idea what a single one of them does.
Don't be on surface at night.
Cool.
Don't
then
be,
just... also look out for things that dig, right?
Yes.
All mobs can dig to you.
Yeah, hostile mobs will dig to you. Don't be on surface at night. You can't see.
How do I disable toggle screen, by the way?
It's in the options.
Oh dear.
I think it's by default bound to like eye, I think.
It is! Oh my god, you're so smart.
Oh my god.
Thank you, thank you.
That's Baby Wilson. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Kill Baby Wilson.
I'll do it. I'll do it right now.
Fucking Rifrey has an enchanting table, an enchanted book, and a golden app.
What?
What the fuck?
What?
He must
what
have been a
the
village.
Fuck?
Excuse me? I don't
what the fuck does that man have? Jesus. Can you steal his table?
I didn't put it down.
Can you stalk him until he puts it down? And then steal it?
I mean, I don't know. Yes. Wait, who did I just see? Oh, I see a llama killing cows.
Hello. I was about to ask where one of you were, so that makes me more comfortable that one of you is near. Who is that?
It's me.
Oh my god, it's Dom.
Is oh, it, no? Am I here?
Yeah, you're here.
Oh, am I the one?
Yeah.
Am I the solo over here?
I'm following you.
Yeah, you're the weirdo.
You. I'm getting you.
All right, come.
Okay, I think I might be with the weirdo actually. Okay, there's actually a lot of chickens and cows around here, so this is good.
Oh yeah, chicken. I have not seen a chicken yet.
I've killed two. I'm
no nice. TL no.
Oh my god.
Is it yeah, there's like everything that the plugins offer does not exist.
Oh. Yeah. That's I remember being really annoyed by that last season.
Are any of you guys having trouble scrolling through the hotbar?
Oh, nope. It seems okay.
No.
Where'd the chicken go? I hear it. What the fuck? Yo.
Are you being haunted?
What the what?
There's someone chopping down trees next to me. I want to find out who this is.
You're a tree. Oh, there it is. Does the
it's BB Wilson.
Does the border move at all, by the way?
I don't think so.
Cool. Always just gotta check, just in case. Because we are by the border, so.
I'm not allowed to be within proximity of BB Wilson because he will go for me immediately, up to.
Nice.
As long as he doesn't see me, we're good.
Just win.
I just simply just win.
Yeah, just be better than him. Easy.
A little hard for me to do, but I'll try my
just
best.
Do it. Fucking hell, man. Easy.
Easy peasy. No big
I'm waiting for the day that you kill me in a round so I can just be like, oh, Chasmic killed me. I'm gonna kill myself. Classic line.
It's so funny.
I have not got a single apple yet.
I would honestly, if he like, even if he had never apologized for it, I still would not have cared. It's so fucking funny. It's like, don't fucking apologize. It's funny as fuck. It's so good. Okay, I have a stack and a half of logs. Hello. I have three apples.
Dun, 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 dun. I have zero apples.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not getting any.
We're gonna have to kill a bunch of skeletons in the ground then.
Punch trees. I'm still punching the trees.
Are you punching trees? Get an axe. So
inefficient. No!
Oh my god.
Dickhead. I mean,
oh no, it's raining.
Oh my god, it's so dark.
Oh, you're punching the leaves. You could have said that. You said punching the tree.
Yeah, fuck off.
I'm going to assume you're punching logs.
Okay, the rain's gone. Thank fuck.
I'm going to look for Baby Wilson's trees. I don't know if he's still around here.
That's a good idea.
Where's the sun? Sun's going down.
There's still no apples.
Okay.
Can you guys read out your coordinates so I can come in closer to you?
I'm next 600, 300.
Oh, wait, 300? I'm also there.
Yeah, Llama's right here as well.
Oh,
one apple.
I was like looking at the corners, okay. I'm not looking at you.
Wait, Llama, do you have no apples?
Zero.
Okay.
I'll come.
Take one of mine, just in case you get bones and stuff, you can craft more.
Cool, thank
Creepers
you.
Do not burn.
That's fantastic.
Oh, yeah,
love
I see.
That. I was cutting down trees over here, so I'm just gonna go check.
Okay, I'm jumping in a cave now. So it's the sun's about to go down,
you want
so.
The creeper?
I don't think I want the creeper. Oh,
yeah,
the creeper.
Okay, I'm gonna jump
oh, wait, now it burns.
Now it burns. Huh. Okay, yeah.
Where did you jump into a cave exactly?
Neg 620, 320.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I already
I
hear.
See,
I already 620. Hear zombies.
Negative 620.
Negative 620. I hear zombies.
I thought
in
you
here.
Were at pause. Oh, my goodness. I was running away from
Hi.
You.
I'm with you.
Oh, I don't like this. I can't fucking see.
No, neither can I. I've got coal. Hang on.
Okay, thank you.
I did actually just throw you all my coal.
That's okay.
Right
Hello, dynamic lighting, by the way.
Yeah, dynamic lighting is very helpful.
Wait, how did it turn
out?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Please make sure I don't die.
Oh no, I have the frost breath sound. Oh no.
What? How do I do dynamic lighting? Oh, that. It's awesome. Fancy.
Huh?
Yo, what?
Wait, how did I just paste that in chat?
Why did you just paste your coordinates in chat?
That's not even my coordinates!
Oh.
Wait, that's right. That's like right next to me, by the way. That's like 200 bucks.
Oh, there's a keybind that copies your coords to clipboard. You must have pressed it earlier.
Oh, yeah, I was trying to move the coordinates to the left corner instead of the right one. And
just dox yourself.
Could I?
Oh, Jesus Christ, Gun.
Oh my goodness, I was about to type in chat. Oh my god, that's comedic timing. I was about to type in chat saying nice health 5-7 max, and I immediately got shot by skeletons.
Why are my hostile mobs so quiet? What the fuck am I doing? Don't do that.
Max is dead.
Mine's actually quite. No, you've said that. Yeah, that's going right up.
Yeah, I want to be able to hear everything.
Yeah. I'm enjoying these sounds.
I found the ravine.
Oh, oh Jesus fucking Christ!
Oh, both from a skeleton.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, nice. Do you want to make sure you, like, don't die, though? Because you're on the surface, right?
I don't know. I'm down now.
Oh, okay, good.
Yo, I just duplicated my apples. So if you put your apples in the thing, and then you put, again, more bone meal, you get, like, double the apples. So I've got 7.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Apple. That's really good, actually.
Okay.
Yeah, I have bones, actually, so I can do a little... Yeah, okay, I have 8 apples now.
Okay, this is the ravine I see. It's so dark. Can you see all right in there?
Fucking, I got jump scared by a fucking cow. Like, there's a hole to the surface that the red light was coming through and a mob dropped down through it, but it was a fucking cow.
Oh, this is insane. How are we meant to do anything in this? That's a skelly.
Yeah, there's 2 of them at least.
Yeah, do not fucking jump. Hello.
Why are you doing that?
I have 15 iron. I need to cook it though.
It's fine. I'll make it. Just throw it in me and
I'll. Oh, wait. I found the iron here.
Nice, okay. No, Science Node!
I saw that happen in tab. That's the death sound when he dies.
Yeah.
Horrific.
Diathlon got overwhelmed.
Oh my god.
Thank you for your iron.
Zombie sex you!
Fine.
Oh my lord. Oh god, I heard it really close and I was like, that's
a block under me and there was 8. Oh my god. Dude, I found a ravine and it's just pitch dark.
It's horrible, we've got ravine and it's terrifying.
Okay, I threw down a torch. By the way, if there's a ravine, you can throw a torch down it to see the bomb.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like I was shocked when I found out I was in vanilla Minecraft.
It's not Minecraft.
Is it?
No, that's Optifine.
Is it?
That's for sure Optifine.
Okay, someone's lying to me then.
Sure.
Sounds like you're lying to you.
Yeah,
no, someone definitely told me. No, someone. Fuck off. Someone told me that.
Yeah, did they? Did they tell you that?
You sound very upset.
I'm not talking to you anymore.
Huh? Wait, what?
Don't worry about it, let's go. I'll talk to you.
I was trying to find out why my scroll wheel is shitting itself.
We're just talking, you're just sitting there and like, your option is like, what's going on?
It's just troubleshooting.
Yeah, like, because it really bothers me, like, I spin the scroll wheel, like, around, like, fucking 2 times before it scrolls once down my thingy.
That's weird, what the hell?
So I have to fucking use the numbers or something.
I was talking to BB earlier, he has a very fucking strange issue with, his inputs in this, on his client. His side mouse buttons have huge input delay, but only when bound to toggle perspective. Like, if he binds them to anything that's like, you know, just a regular thing, it'll do instantly when he presses the buttons, but when he does it with toggle perspective, there's like a 3-second input delay.
Oh my god, I got scared of showing me.
Fucking unusual.
Not unusual.
Feel of anyone.
Alright, I'm at the bottom of this ravine. Started at the bottom. I don't like being here.
Yeah, no, I'm just digging a staircase because I'm scared of everything else. Well, how are we all doing? Vibe check-in?
Being very slow.
That's okay.
I'm miserable.
Yeah, it kind of hurts talking because of a fucking gigantic ulcer on the side of my...
Oh no!
Oh Jesus!
Oh, that's
hello,
bad.
So, whenever you make me laugh, I am usually in pain.
Stop being so funny!
I may have just taken 3 hearts from a zombie.
Oh dear.
It's okay.
That's not,
I feel
you should be ashamed.
Totally fine about it, and I'm definitely... I hate so many things, I hate everything.
It's probably, yeah, it's probably just zombies just having a great time on the surface.
It's not,
having
it's
a party.
I hear spiders.
Oh, spiders probably just having a great time on the surface.
I am nervous. I hear it. Where is it? Where are these spiders? Are they down there? I can't tell anything. I'm stressed.
Corgrass is fucked for this one.
Oh my god. The scrolling is actually tilting.
Yeah, that's not playable. Do you scroll all the time as well?
What do mobs sound like when they're digging to you?
Did they make digging sounds? Does anyone find
I'm gonna
mobs?
Presume they do.
I've not seen a single digging mob yet.
Yeah, near by. I was behind a wall from a mob and it wasn't digging to me, like a skeleton.
I guess we'll find out sooner
well,
on later.
Be careful standing above mobs.
I found diamonds.
Oh, nice. That's how Saya died. He like was standing underneath a mob and it dug the block underneath him and he died.
That's nice.
Yeah. Mm. Oh, Katie Lawson woke up. That's crazy. Is that Katie?
Am I able to play Modify?
You're a little late.
Can I sub in?
Flacco,
log off.
Oh, gladly. See you later.
Right, the team of Llama, Wacko, Skillblade, and Dartmouth, the team that only you're random on.
I hear so many shit
this is not
things.
Random.
Well, yeah, because Wacko's teaming with Llama for the 18th.
Fourth, actually.
Only fourth.
How long has Llama been playing RRs on Vintage Beef affiliated?
2 days.
It's true.
Basically. I mean, I've been around since, like, 2014?
Yeah, thanks, I found diamonds.
Zombie!
I'm currently mining said diamonds. It's only 3.
You sound so panicked.
I don't know, I don't know what I'm feeling anymore, I'm not gonna lie.
You're just numb to the pain.
I'm not numb, I'm stressed.
Trust me, I'm not numbed.
I'm not numb!
I'm so fucking stressed right now. Yeah... Though.
Brody or half heart.
Oh, if I can outlast Brody, I'll be happy.
I really hope the digging I'm hearing is one
it's
of
me.
You guys and not a
it's me,
fucking
it's me,
mob.
It's me, it's
okay,
me,
thank God.
Probably you're going to be unprepared because your fucking hotbar setup is terrible.
My hotbar is fine, thank
you're
you.
Why
you're
getting judged by Katie?
This is. My pickaxe has always been in 8th slot, hello?
Why are your torches in 4th?
Why is your pickaxe in 8th slot?
Because my pickaxe has always been in 8th slot?
No, it's not. That's a lie. I've watched a few of these. It is not.
That is facts. That is...
No, it's not.
Why have I never noticed? I'm breaking up with you.
Alright, cool.
That's fair.
I see gold, but there's a skeleton guarding it.
Only dubs for me.
Wait, can Katie hear us?
No. Oh, Katie cannot hear.
Oh, good.
Yes, I can.
Wow.
That's a lie. It's just an outright fucking fib.
Kate is just gonna join Discord online.
God, I hope not.
Hear your thoughts right now, Dominic.
Please leave my fucking thoughts alone.
Oh, I'm more and more gold. Oh my god.
Hi, Dom. It's me, a spooky zombie.
Sorry, jump scare.
Oh, it's me up at 5? That's actually pretty good, to be honest.
Yeah.
I hear an Enderman dying.
Great.
That's nice.
It's like a really echo dying though with the sound packs. Pretty cool.
Yeah. Did you install the sound filters?
I did.
Have you not?
I did not know.
It's like frost breath sounds.
Yeah. Jump scare.